Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old. Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. And it's about the same. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. Any theories, recall specialist? There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in. Like archaeologists? Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more. Wreckage ahead. It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Movement on our perimeter.
It's an ambush!
Aw, hell, they got the jump on us!
More of those animals! Us or them, they force this!
Trying to surround.
There! We got them all!
Flight recorder here.
We're not getting out of this.
We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Careful there.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked. Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked.
Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick! Have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front... It is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time? Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rods. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hunt that wolf, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count. We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would?
You never know what people are made of, not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet, interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Yeah.
mode.
Had to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. Keep up!
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Ready? Let's get inside there.
In no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us? Got it.
An unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Initiating transfer.